flying's an incredible experience. Everything that is big when you're on Earth is significantly smaller when you're at altitude. You see things at a grander scale in a broader sense.
My name's Hawk Carlisle. I'm president and CEO of NDIA. Retired from the Air Force in 2017 after 39 plus years.
I still wanted to be part of the solution. I wanted to be able to still help. One of the great things about the job and the mission that I have now is it really is about bringing together industry with government, with Congress, with academia to solve those most difficult problems. And no one of those elements can do it on their own. When you look at the defense industrial base, you look at the national security issues, you look at great power competition, the national defense strategy, and then you look at the services, whether it's our Navy, our Army, Marines, Air Force, Coast Guard, it's just, we cover the globe. I think the industrial base writ large is a huge part of the solution. They have the ability to respond to the needs of the Department of Defense in this nation. And NDIA is looking at non-traditional members or innovators that haven't delved into the defense industrial base but want to. I think where we sit in NDIA is we create the dialogue between industry and academia and the government to solve those most difficult problems to still affect those soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines. The motto in this 100th anniversary is at the heart of the mission. And the defense industrial base has to be there to equip and train and provide the capability that our warfighters need. And the other part of that is our young men and women that serve this country. They are the heart. They're the heart and soul of what we do and why we do it. Being out there with the airmen and, you know, being near airplanes and hearing the sound of freedom as they take off, it's something, it'll always be in my blood. For us at NDIA, our objective is to make sure that the young women and men that are out there defending this country, that they have the best equipment, the best training, and everything they need to do the mission the nation asks them to do. And that's really what it's all about.